How is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bioshock 2. And if you remember last time, we sort of died. I sort of called in an episode.
Lantern's lit. I'll find you.
Okay. That doesn't sound good. There's a lot of corpses over here. I do know we gotta go this way. I was trying to hack the thing last time, but it sort of failed. Oops, haven't searched her yet. I hear that big daddy. I really don't want to fight him.
Leave them at least.
Oh god, this ain't good. Not good at all. Great. It's gonna be a long episode. That's alright. That's alright. We just gotta get in the groove to do things again. Okay. It's gonna take us a little bit. That's alright. That's alright if we use all of our gas. Or all of our fuel. Just die already! Please and thank you! Okay, one more go. Should be fine. Oh, I'm empty. Great. Don't be healing. God dang it! There's gotta be a better way. Mm-hmm. So, are we just gonna brute force this? Yep, we're gonna brute force this. Come on.
Faster.
Come on! Come on. One more. There we go. Finally. Woo!
Daddy, are you taking me home too?
Let's adopt. Oh, good. I could use some first aid. Huh. Fun. Okay. Okay, so we gotta hack this thing over here now. I don't have much money, but I think that might be good, and that should be fine. Buy another one just in case, and we'll try to hack. Let's see here. Whew, there we go. We got it. Okay, it's our friend now. And we can grab stuff from that guy. We were gonna need to go around like we did last time, because I don't think I finished everything over there. Ooh, I'll take. Let's see here, what else? Nothing in there?
Religious rites, Doctor? You're free to kneel before whatever tribal fetish you favor in the comfort of your own home. But in Rapture, liberty is our only law. A man's only duty is to himself. To imply otherwise, therefore, is criminal.
Ask yourself, Andrew. What is your great chain of progress but a faith? The chain is a symbol for an irrational force guiding us towards ascension. No less mystic than the crucifixes you seize and burn.
Oh, come on!
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy.
We're dying too much in this episode. I don't like it. We gotta figure out how to hack that thing out of range. Get behind the corner and actually hack it. And I will be doing that by... I hit it on accident. Whew, okay, we're good. Okay. We have caught up to where we were last time. Oh, there's a bridge right here. Who would have thought? I wonder where this goes.
My folks lived in the St. Louis Hooverville in 32, and the drop is worse by a mile. Nobody's supposed to live down here. City pissing on us. Never dry. Ryan doesn't care, and Fontaine's a damn crook. But Dr. Lamb cares. We're still people to her. She's offering free mental counseling on Sundays. When I go, I get the feeling she's got a plan for Rapture. And for me.
That doesn't sound good. Okay, let's get back on this floor so we can see what we're doing. I honestly don't know what we gotta do. Let's see here. Grace is holed up in Sinclair Deluxe Hotel. Take the sea tunnel to take the sea tunnel designated by the hotel sign in the diner area to get to the Sinclair Deluxe. Okay, we'll go. It's that. Okay, we'll go that direction in a moment. We're just gonna explore a little more because I want to. Bot shut down. Good. Ooh, ammo. Oh, I messed that up. I messed it up so bad. There we go. Rivets, sure. And we could use some of that. Always use some of it. It's a gatherer's garden. That's good. Where exactly does this lead? Further down, you are not alone. I wonder if they base this game off of 1984. The book. Not the year. Which is, ironically, in the year of 90. Yeah, it's confusing. Read the book. It's good. It's about censorship. What the heck is that?
Max, it's on the little one.
What the heck are you? Long episode, my god!
Are we gonna be together?
Yeah, come on, Daddy? Come with me. My god. So we were just in this area. That's gonna go over there, right? What is that? What is that? Adam? Oh, that's an Adam. There's one right there. Yes, there is.
Yes.
Okay, guys, we're gonna die.
Family, that monster has taken another of our babies for his own. Tin Daddy is hollow like a jail cell that needs filling, and he will never let her go unless you hunt him down.
Oh, hi. Ow! Oh God, this ain't good. This ain't good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my God, that was stressful. You done?
He's nicer than other daddies.
Okay, there are a lot of corpses here. I'm so almost out of everything. Drill fuel, sure. Where'd that big guy go? The one who bashed into us so many times. Honestly, if I was thinking, I should have probably went over to the turret. That would have been a good idea. That would have been such a good idea. Okay, and one down. Ooh, we're so low on ammo. Hard is hard, my God. Hard in the other one was so much easier. Okay, water tunnel. Sinclair Deluxe. Sinclair Deluxe. And Skid Row. Interesting. Okay, whatever. Looks like they'll converge. Yeah, okay. Oh, good. Or I guess that's a bad thing, because I'm pretty sure that just means certain death for us. What was it, C? Yes, okay.
Old Papa's drops the worst neighborhood in Rapture, but it's a hell of an opportunity to raise up some affordable housing. When Atlantic Express was constructing their luxury passenger line, this place was hollowed out beneath as flop houses for the railway crew. Nobody was supposed to reside down here long term.
Well, sport, I guess Gracie's home, but that big lug just dropped half my damn hotel in your way. Now, to break through that mess, I expect you're gonna have to work out how he got so burly.
Great.
Find yourself a genetic research camera, son. You can pick up any number of tricks from a splicer with one of those. Try the pawn shop downtown.
Pawn shop, okay, got it. We're gonna raid the place, though. Raid is a... an understatement, I guess. We get everything. Kinda looks like it. Yeah, kinda looks like it. Yeah, we should probably refuel. Oh, wow. Did that cost us nothing? Cool. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, where are we going? Out that way, we're going back. Back the way we came. Oh, okay, I see. We were gonna head this way anyway. That's good to know. Good, good, good. These are everywhere. Let's see here, which one? There we go. There we go. All hacked. That didn't sound good. Nope. Didn't sound good. There we go. There's the rivet.
Here's the angel.
I'm not too happy about that. Talks a lot.
The monster has taken another of our children, family. He would turn her from us just as he did to Eleanor. Show this thing what befalls the boogeyman when he steps into our garden.
Oh, great.
Shadows won't hide. I put you on my side. Heavens! Oh no! Drop that poor lady. She's helpless.
Oh no! You stay away from her! You stay away from her! You stay away from her! Ow, god dang it! God dang it! Where are we?
You always save me from monsters.
Yes, I see it. Okay, I don't have much plasmid left. Okay, I'm out.
Nobody hurts my dad.
Yep, okay. No!
Oh,
Yep, okay. Come on, come on, hurry up. Please, please, please.
Ta-da! I'm always safe with Daddy.
There we go. I've got a sneeze. Last time I sneezed, I got a bloody nose. So I'm just warning you right now. Ugh. I'm sorry. That was unpleasant. That was so unpleasant. Okay. We got ourselves some money. I guess I'll pick that up.
What did they expect? You keep enough drug stash in this clinic to slice up a rhinoceros. Of course every poor soul in a drop's gonna start beating down your door. It's my job to think up a new key code to keep them out. Seems like every other day now. Nuts. I'll mull it over for a while at the fishbowl diner.
So you're not gonna tell us what it is? That's nice.
Well, there's the pawn shop, but it's bolted up tight. You'll have to find another way inside, I expect.
Yep. Okay, now I guess stay down, please, Gar. Go play with your new toy. I got him this little round thing that has a ball in it, and he was enjoying it, as far as I could tell. Oh, there's one. Gonna rescue, like we did last time.
Thank you.
Gar, get down, cat. Look, does this concern you? No, it doesn't, okay? Now, go lay down, please, and thank you. Now that you've made a cameo. Okay, so I'm out of the plasmid, basically, and I'm out of health, basically. Almost out of fuel, basically. Skid Row. Come on, Gar, please. Please, Kit Kat. You can go hours without needing me, and then you're like, yeah, I'm just gonna get all the pets right now. Oh, God, Cat. Please, Kit Kat. Please. There, you've made a cameo. Made a cameo. Okay. Now do you mind if I finish up my episode? Please? Please? Okay. We got a hack. Yes. Definitely. What is this? Take a swig of Dr. Hulk. Croft's wondrous cure all to refill some health in Eve. Interesting.
No refund, no return.
There we go. Good. Ooh, yes. There we go. Now buy one of those, because I don't know what it is. Definitely gonna want one of those, one of those. Running kind of... Oh, you can only buy one? Oh. That's not good. Press F to use first aid kit. I don't need to use a first aid kit right now. I want to know how to get into there. Yeah, let's go towards the arrow, I guess. I'm sure we'll find something that'll allow us to do it. He's sitting in the box that his toy came in. He's played more with the box than he has with the actual toy. Oh, okay, I see. Uh-huh. We gotta go up here? Is that what it's pointing at? I don't know what it's pointing at. I don't know what the heck it's pointing at. No. God dang it. Ooh, a little bit intoxicated, okay. Just a tad. Yes. We explored everything. Ooh, those fries look disgusting. It's a phone. Let's find Gene. You guys hear the sparkling, don't you?
Someone else, Mr. Bean. Why, thank you, sir.
0047. Oh man, I really don't want to fight him. But I think we may have to. Let's go over here. Let's put that code in so I don't forget. Cause I know I'm
Eleanor's grown now, baby snatcher. Even after what you did to her, Dr. Lamb found a way to shape that girl into something perfect. Something holy. She's a daughter to us all. Nobody in Rapture will shelter you now.
Yeah, okay.
Grace has got the wrong.
0047. Oh, I guess it says right there.
Idea. You're not responsible for turning Eleanor into a little sister. Big daddies are just slaves, and you only recently broke free. Yeah.
Yep, okay. This doesn't really seem appealing! Have the camera on you? Oh, what a jerk. Yeah, we're gonna want to hack that. There we go. Okay. Cool. And we're definitely gonna wanna hack this. Ah, why? That was on! There we go. Whew. Ooh, I got 2 bucks. And probably gonna wanna heal. Say, where the heck does this lead?
Oh, sorry. Wrong room.
Come on, where is it? Our friend, and we're at a remote hack. Well, okay. That's good that they're here to help us. Oh, did you die? Oh, that's too bad. Oh well. Yes, good. I think that's gonna be about it for this episode, guys. If you like this video, then leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. Not just for me, but everyone in We Crazy Few. It means a lot to all of us. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them down in the comments below, and I'll get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.